My name is Maninder Singh Bedi. I'm a cardiac electrophysiologist and I work at Trinity Hospital. When I grew up in India, it was my grandfather's dream that I become a physician, and I think I had no other options. And just pursued that dream, and I got into med school at 17. And then I finished my med school in India, then I came to the United States. But we trained 2 to 4 extra years after cardiology to just deal in electrophysiology. In simplistic terms, we are the electricians of the heart. So anytime you have an electrical problem in the heart, you have a skipped heartbeat, you have a fast heartbeat, you have a weak heart, your heart stops for any reason, we are there to take care of it. I got attracted to this field because of the technology and gadgetry, and most of the electrophysiologists are a little geeky and nerdy guys. So we enjoy all the gadgets, and the faster technology grows, the quicker our field grows. I like helping people. I mean, I've always been a passion of mine to be a doctor, but I think the main thing is just because we help people and save lives every day. And when you look at the mirror, I can pat myself on the back and say good job. And it's nice to see people feeling well after you take care of them. And I think it's mostly internal gratification that I think we're doing something to make a difference.